Hey guys, back in this St. John's Lutheran Cemetery. Coming up here just to do a spirit box. I don't think I'll be able to be here very long because I don't know how much memory my SD card has on it. But I've done this cemetery twice before. This time I'm using a little bit better equipment than I did the last time. The only thing I won't be able to do is EMF. I won't be able to do my 1,000 rod C either, it's too windy. But I think I'm going to do a spirit box in a different part of the cemetery this time. Yeah. That was a pretty good walk. See the mound over there? Yeah, this is a little bit bigger than the last one I did. For the ones that have seen the video. Yeah, like I said, this is my third time here. So I have a little bit more time to do something this time. I just don't have all of my equipment here this time. Because I had to walk here and that's like a 3-mile walk. Let's see if I can find. Oh, there's a tomb down here, I think, someplace. I didn't show the last time I was here. Thank you. point the camera down. There's this soldier's mound there. Stop for a second. Right there. Where my hands are shaking. Trying to hold it still for you guys. I'm walking down this stone road. Yeah, there's better. They're not getting horrible light view. I'm gonna try not to edit this video. If I can help it. I remember if there was like a tomb. Could be wrong. I think that was. Take another walk over here. The wind doesn't blow as much. I can use my dowsing rods, but right now the wind's blowing pretty good. Yeah, that was erected in 1891. Yeah, they had to padlock it. Too bad. Too bad, so sad. Okay. Where should I start? Pick anything up at all. Maybe I'll try up here a little bit further where I was the last time. Like I said, all I can do is a spirit box today. I don't have my EMF meter anymore. I gotta get a new one. I think I can do night investigation here. I don't think there's any restrictions. I don't think. There might be. I don't know. I think this is, if I remember, I think this is where my EMF meter went off. Oh, there's a tomb up there. Okay. Just lost it. Gertrude Foster. I don't know. I'm taking my spirit box. Okay. Oh, down here. Let's see if I can do something here. I'll walk around with it.
Necropods.
What? I thought I heard boy. I'll just walk around with it, see what I pick up. Well, I just heard you use that bag. Yeah, use this bag. Is there anyone here to like to communicate with me?
Certainly.
Certainly. Who's here that would like to communicate? What's your name? Keep it alone. Is there anyone in this area that would like to communicate with me?
No.
This device here? No. I noticed some flags. Too windy now. I think it's a little bit windy. So I'm going to shut this down. And thank you for communicating with me. I'll be back. Thank you. Goodbye.